Hey guys, it's the Gamer21 here. Welcome back to another episode of Splatoon 2. And in this episode, we're going to be continuing to play Splatfest on Team Splatfest. Now, last episode, it was perfectly smooth and no Wi-Fi internet disconnections, but only once, but meh. Let's hope this episode is smooth. I'll be using the Slosher Deco for this whole episode. So I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, I thought I was because we were missing one guy. But I still wonder how the center location mod works. Exactly 25%. 614p. I really need to work on that. But I understand when Splatfest time, everyone's online, the server will get overloaded eventually. Can't blame him for accidentally logging off like last episode. I mean, last Splatfest. But surprisingly, last Splatfest, last episode, last episode, when we had one guy missing, we actually won the wait. On a 3v4 battle. Actually, that was pretty interesting. But I wasn't looking at the opponent's status bar. Maybe they lost one or two guys? I don't know. If you guys saw, could you let me know down in the comments below? I have no idea how we actually won a 3v4. pretty insane to me.
Thank you.
if it's gonna be a sweater v sweater or sweater v sock. One more battle away from calculating my sweater power. I hope it's not too bad. If not, I don't think I did much for my team this Splatfest. Incorporated. 1860. Wow. My opinion, that's not too bad. Others might be better. Let's see. I don't know if they're better. If the total team power is higher than mine, then they're better. Hashtag job week. Nevertheless, this video is about the Slosher Deco, so I can't change my weapon. Actually, I'm just gonna change my headgear. Okay, anything else? Oh, this is the best. I only have one pair so far. No, I'm not changing weapon. Yep. I lost some power there. Actually, I haven't played at Snapper Canal in any of the Splatfest before. I have not seen how it's like at nighttime. Would be pretty interesting. This round there's only been one internet connection problem. This is amazing. Oh, nice. Okay, let's go. Double ball. Hold it. Nice. Ah, couldn't escape. I'm doing good so far. Hey, let's come to the top. Oh, one of our guys who left the map. That is sad. This is strange. I have no Wi-Fi problem. Almost no Wi-Fi problem. And my teammates keep on leaving the map. That's interesting. Yeah, okay. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. It could be doing not bad. I'm just gonna stay here. Oh, this is hard. A little bit under. Will be an interesting outcome. We lost, but still, I think we did okay for 3% team. 5 splats, wow. I never thought I'd get that much with this weapon. Yeah, but I really need to learn how to keep my distance.
If only this weapon had a slightly longer range, I probably would have killed a few more people just now. My sweater power didn't change. I believe because one of my teammates left a mask, so they didn't take that into account. I wonder if you have three people or just three team members. If you have three people on your team and you're fighting against four people on the other team, and what if you win? Will that give you more power? I wonder. If you guys know, can you comment down in the comment down below? So I'll go and check it out. Maybe you guys know. I have no idea. If we win a 3v4 battle, will we get more power rating?
This is going to be my last battle, and I'm not going to play a snap up in that side. Charger? I'm going to take a different technique this time. This one is hardcore really. He got me first. Oh nice, sorry. Someone get him or him. Oh my. Oh wow, they're all dead. And they're back down. Oh, Okay, I have no idea whether we won or lost. We might have won. Yeah, we won. Wow. By 0.7%. Man, I did horrible this round. So close to level 8. Yeah, I won't be able to do anymore. This episode of Splatfest, which was pretty smooth for me, but not that smooth as for the whole team. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this episode, and I will see you in the next one.